He's a smart cookie. Yeah. Smart. He gets it.
I love this guy right here. Let me get this guy.
Well, let's go have some lunch.
Matt Napolitano, Fox News.
President Trump signing a new bill into law that will benefit music artists and songwriters. It's called the Music Modernization Act. The legislation includes a number of components, including payments to songwriters and artists for pre-1972 recordings, as well as increased compensation for works played on streaming services like Apple and Spotify.
But this legislation passed both houses unanimously. Fair payment for intellectual property is essential to maintain America's long-standing position as the world leader in music and entertainment. And when they say world leader, it's world leader by far.
And then also, Kid Rock was in attendance there, and he spoke about the big changes coming.
Well, that I'm a huge fan of it. It's for the unsung songwriters out there. There's so many who've written songs that no one will ever see at any level, and everybody knows this business of music is a pretty dirty business. There's a lot more that needs to be done here. We need to go after record companies next and things like free goods.